4.
Okay, male neutered cat, 4 years old.
5,
yeah. 5 years old. The problem was 4 days ago, he was not the passing motion, right? That's according to the owner. Straining, actually, not eating and not drinking. But actually, the owner had changed to another brand, right? 7 days ago, right?
Yeah.
I mean, 7 days ago, then was he eating?
He eat.
He eat little only, right? Because new food they don't like, right?
No, first the whiskers, for the past 4 years, he eat whiskers.
Yeah,
so then I change to the solid gold, the purple color. Then he eat.
He likes it.
Like, and then I finish the money, then I back to whiskers. Then he vomit.
That was 7 days ago, right? Yeah. You change back to the old food.
Yeah.
Okay, so one of the reason for this male cats, neutered ones, when you keep changing food, they have a lower urinary tract infection, we call it FLUTD, you can do your Google search. And it's due to change of food or change environment, or another cat comes in. So it looks like he cannot pass motion or constipation, but actually it's not, because I checked, there's no heart stools there. So they always associate with some changes. This problem comes like straining. Straining to the owner, it looks like constipation, but sometimes it's due to the urination. Other than that, it looks quite good. So now you go back to the old food, if you can, and then with the antibiotics, and then never change food suddenly, You want to change, you must change 90% old food and then 10% new food. You change suddenly, right? 100%, right?
Yeah.
So there's a condition in cats called FLUTD, urinary tract infection, lower urinary tract infection or disease. And this one is quite common in Singapore, male cats, neutered ones.